Hey, y'all. What are you doing? It is Ipsy time. I'm assuming this is August is Ipsy. if you just watched my mail haul, I was telling you that I didn't know what month I was in, if it was August or September, because all the stores are showing like all this, you know, crazy decor and like fall and Halloween and you know, they throw in Thanksgiving in there, you know, a smidge. But you know, we got to be thankful. You know what I'm saying? You just can't go from Halloween to, you know, Halloween to Christmas and not be thankful. You know, we should be thankful all year, 365 days a year. You know what I mean? Anyway, so this is my Ipsy. I'm not going to read this because y'all can read. Let me just hold it still. There you go. My phone's being nice to me, but that's what it says. And then it's got all this good stuff. So before I begin, Ipsy, if you don't know, which most of you guys do know, but Ipsy is a $10 a month subscription bag. So you give them $10, you fill out this, before you give them your $10, you fill out a profile. You know, they ask you all kinds of questions, so they know what kind of makeup to send you, and sometimes I feel like they listen. I didn't at the time. I was younger, I think, maybe, I don't even know, or close to around my age, but I didn't like the age bracket that I think they had the age that I was in, so I don't know what age, but okay, there's that. And so you get a very, not this bag, this is what it comes in, but you get a cosmetic bag, and then after that you can make it whatever you want, pencil bag, makeup bag, junk bag, first aid bag, you know, whatever, and then you get 5 items. So I'm going to show you what my bag looks like. I wasn't really impressed though, y'all. So here is the bag. Orange and yellow, and I didn't even realize it had a tassel on it. Where was I at when I opened this? But anyway, so here it is. Usually I would open my Ipsy, you know, with you guys, but I haven't been doing that because half the stuff, look, I'm doing this. Hold on, y'all. Okay, I just opened it. I didn't peek. I have no idea what's even in here, even though I've already opened it. But, what was I saying? Now I forgot what I was saying. But yes, I mean, a lot of times I will just go ahead and open it now because some of the products, I don't know, you know, how to say it, how to pronounce it, or I just don't have the time to do it. But anyway, let's get in here. So I don't know, whatever this is, what is that? Kaleido Cosmetic Skin Blush. So this is a blush, which I kind of laughed at because my face, I don't know if I have rosacea or what I have, but my cheeks are always red. One lady, one time I went to the Dollar Tree and she thought I was going to pass out or something because my face, my nose, my chin, my forehead, everything was red. So she was very worried. But I thought this was really cool. And here's what it says. What is that? Oh, cruelty free. I'm like, why is it a bunny butt on my thing? But that is darling. And hold on, y'all. I can't see here. This expires, what is that? I got 12 months or something. All right. I can hear y'all now. Shut up, Kim, and just show what the product is. So here's what the blush. Hi, y'all. So yeah, it's kind of, let me do a little swatchy swatch, see if it'll show up. Okay, I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see it. There it is, that line right there in that purdy. It's nice and soft though, for real. And it's got the little mirror. See some of my junk. So that was my first item. And this is how I open my bag. I got you all up in the thing, but I will sit the bag like this and I will literally just pull something out, you know, because I want it to be a surprise. This says answers from, that's what it says up there, because my phone now is going to focus on I don't know what. And then it says on here, Black Volume Gold Radiance Cream with Blackberry Extracts. Intense hydration, refreshing, soft moisturizer for all skin types. as I'm turning the, now I only read this to y'all because it was, you know, my phone doesn't want to focus half the time. So I'm assuming, you know what, let me take my glasses off. Let's see, it's enriched with blackberry, black raspberry fruit, black wild cherry fruit, black chokeberry fruit. What the heck is a chokeberry? Extracts. This gel-like texture cream absorbs quickly onto the skin, leaving a refreshing sense of soft and brightened skin. Lightweight formula with gold pearl also delivers instant glow. Oh, Lord, now I'm going to glow. Even skin tone while nourishing the skin. Apply a small amount to the skin. Do they know how big my face is? And this is 0.28 fluid ounces, made in Korea. So there we go. We're all going to be glowing, whoever got that. Okay, let's see. We have a box, which you can tell it is still open. Now I need my glasses again, because now we're distant. Oh, yes, I have joined the old folks because I need to get, well, I should have had bifocals, but okay, now I don't know how to pronounce that. But I lost my newest glasses, and I don't have bifocals. So this is a lipstick / crayon, paraben free, whatever parabens are. I guess something that we just don't want. And this was a pretty cool color. I don't like when I get them red ones. There's the name again. There's the color. There it is again. I'm going to swatch it on this hand. Okay, see if we can just stick it back up in here. And that is what the color looks like. Isn't that pretty? So that right there is 3 items so far, so that means I got 2 more. Okay, oh Lord have mercy, this is tiny writing. This is a tube. Okay, this is by MAC. And this is False Lashes Extreme Black. Now, what the heck are you supposed to do with this? Hold on, y'all. Okay, I got a little worried. This is mascara. I'm like, oh my. Hold on. Family. What are you going to do with them? So anyway, this is a mascara brush. That's what that's for. That's why there's no directions. Okay. Sorry, y'all. I thought that one of my family members was going to come in here and say something to me. They were like trying to break the... My wall is like right next to the stinking bathroom, and I thought somebody was going to fall through it. Okay, so this is by Murad. Age Reform. And as you guys can see, that exfoliating cleanser. So is this going to make me younger? Maybe I should put this on my hips. Okay, let me see if I can read. It says to use AM and PM massage over a dampered face and neck. Rinse and pat dry. Avoid eyes. Avoid contact with eyes. Yeah, buddy. So, I don't know if you guys will be able to see that. If my phone will not focus on it. Of course you won't, you little butthead phone. What are you focusing on? Okay, let's see if it'll do this side. Of course it's like, you know, really, really, really tiny. But anyway, so that is it. I hope I explained this pretty well. Those are my 5 items that I got. And I need to start. Just yesterday I told myself, I'm like, you know, Kim, I mean, I'm just sitting at home. I'm like, why don't I just go ahead and put on some lipstick? I'm always putting lip gloss on. But I'm like, why don't I just go ahead and put lipstick on? But anyway, I didn't. The want to of it, you know, really faded. You know, the gung-ho of wanting to, but anyway, so, like I said, you do get a really, you know, cute bag. I mean, this is cool. This would have been, you know, neater for, like, summer, because it's, like, so, I wish they did, like, themed bags, you know, kind of, well, not, like, like for say March, you know, not like it has to be St. Patrick's on it or four leaf clovers or leprechauns or whatever, or, you know, rainbows and pots of gold, but, you know, it would be neat if they took the month, you know, into consideration. But anyway, that's just my, I think that would just make it fun. But anyway, those are my things. That's what I got for my $10. And, I can't wait to, I got this because, you know, I thought it was fun. I thought it was neat. Of course, I kind of like makeup. I only usually wear makeup or put it on. I don't even do it anymore, actually. Because I used to put, there's no weddings, so I don't get invited to, or need to, you know, be going to any weddings because there hasn't been any. But, there is a lot of funerals, for Pete's sake. But I don't even put makeup on anymore. I used to, you know, because I wanted to look nice and, you know, just, I guess, look okay and look better than what I do without it. But anywho, I don't even do that. I just go all natural, just scare everybody. But anyway, so that's a whole nother story too. So I will talk to you guys later. And, oh, look, this is called Plum. I just noticed that. That's what I get for rumbling, running my mouth. So that's Plum. Plum, give you another look at it. So anyway, guys, I will talk to you guys later, and I'll let you know about how this works on my face. Between this and this, I'm going to be, I don't know, I forgot what this one, this one's going to make me younger, and this one's going to have me glowing. I don't know, I look like a light bulb. But anyway, I will talk to you guys later. I hope you guys have a blessed one. Oh, sorry, that's my foot moving. Y'all think I got a cat or something under the blanket. He doesn't even hang out with me anymore, little butthead. But anyway, yes, my cat is a butthead. So, I guess that is it. I think I already said that. I'm not sure. I'm just trying to think. But this is only my Ipsy, so I'm not going to throw anything else in it. And I hope you guys have a great one. Like I said, today's Wednesday. Well, it's Wednesday, probably after 9 o'clock. Like, that really matters. But, you know, it's cool because one of my friends, her time is 3 hours before mine. So, like, if it's 9 o'clock here, I think it's, 9, 8, 7, 6, either 6 or 7 her way. So, like, when I'm talking to her, like, my time at 3 a.m., it's only, 3, 2, 1, like 12 or something. So, it's just kind of weird. So, I'm like, yeah, my tail needs to get in bed, and you know, it's just midnight for her. But anyway, so, yeah, if you guys have different times, let me know. That'd be cool to know. But I'm going to put all this stuff back in my bag and recycle my Ipsy bag and get into organizing something. So y'all have a good one, and I will see you when I see ya. Bye.